今天学习有关兴趣爱好和业余活动的句子。你空闲时间都做什么？
What do you do in your spare time?
空闲时间可以说 spare time 或者是 free time。 你平时都玩什么？
What do you do for fun?
For fun 意思就是为了娱乐。你不上班时都在做什么？
What do you do when you're not working?
你有什么业余爱好吗？
Do you have any hobbies?
你的业余时间怎么打发？
How do you spend your free time?
你平时怎么消遣？
What do you do?To relax.
你周末都做什么？
What do you do on the weekends?
周末有什么计划吗？
Do you have any plans for the weekends?
我更喜欢出去做点什么，而不是在家里无所事事。
I prefer going outside and doing something.To sitting around at home.
这里用到一个短语叫做 prefer doing A to doing B. 更喜欢做 A 而不是 B. 注意这里 prefer 后面要接动词的 ing 形式， to 后面也是接动词的 ing 形式。我是个电影迷。
I am a movie buff.
Buff 可以表示爱好者、行家。那电影迷就是 a movie buff 或者是 a film buff。 我喜欢爬山。
I'm into mountain climbing。
这里的 be into doing something 表示喜欢做某事。比如说
I'm really into traveling on foot。
我真的很喜欢徒步旅行。我们来听一下今天的对话。你要去哪里？
Where are you going?
去图书馆。
To the library.
你快考试了吗？
Do you have a test coming up?
不是，我只是喜欢经常去那里看书。
No, I just like to hang out there and read.
你真是与众不同啊，我要跟乔一起去看场电影。
You're weird. I'm going to go to a movie with Joe.
你总是看电影和电视，那肯定是你成绩差的原因了。
You're always watching movies or TV. That must be why you get bad grades.
Where are you going?
To the library.
Do you have a test coming up?
No, I just like to hang out there and read.
You're weird. I'm going to go to a movie with Joe.
You're always watching movies or TV. That must be why you get bad grades.